The inline subscription form is an important sought-after feature of a form builder. With WP Fluent Forms, you can easily create beautiful inline subscription forms. Let us show you how you can design inline forms with this plugin. We will use a blank form here so the instructions can be very clear, but you can use any other form template as well. To build a form, click on the Add Form button on the All Forms tab. Choose the form you like and click on the Create Form button. In the Input Fields section, there are three panels: General Fields, Advanced Fields, and Container. Click on the Container field drop-down. Since we will be working with only two input fields, we chose the three-column container. Now you can either click on the container and add fields from the drop-down menu, or you can simply drag and drop them. In the Advanced Fields panel, there is a Custom Submit Button field. Drop it and drag it in the third container. You can see the default Submit button has disappeared. You can customize this further by choosing an image as the Submit button or by changing the button text. You can also change the button style from the drop-down menu. Set your button size to large, medium, or small. Align it to the left, right, or keep it in the center. You can also bring more advanced changes like conditional logic. A video link to that has been provided in the description box. Click on the Save Form button and preview your form. For more plugin updates and awesome tutorials, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and don't forget to hit that bell icon.